Hello viewers, welcome to Lisa Kaife. This is Rafi and today we're going to discuss the top 5 celebrities who died during filming. Number 5. Brandon Lee. Brandon Lee is son of Bruce Lee. While filming a scene for the movie The Crow, Lee's character was supposed to be shot. The stun gun used contained pieces of an actual bullet, which hit Lee in the abdomen. He passed away later that day from the awful stunt accident. Number 4. River Phoenix. River was in the middle of filming Dark Blood. When he was found dead of an apparent drug overdose, the movie was initially scrapped but was released in 2012 with narration covering the missing segments that were never filmed. Number 3. Vic Morrow. One scene in The Twilight Zone, the movie, called for a helicopter and fireworks, which turned out to be a deadly combination for actor Vic Morrow. During filming, one of the fireworks exploded, causing the helicopter to crash, killing Morrow as well as two child actors. Number 2. Paul Walker. Actor Paul Walker was best known for his starring role in the Fast and Furious franchise. It is horrifically ironic that the car racing movie star died in a car crash. Filming of Fast and Furious 7 was halted out of respect for Walker's family. Number 1. Heath Ledger. Heath Ledger was best known for his roles in 10 Things I Hate About You, Brokeback Mountain, and The Dark Knight. A few months after finishing his iconic role as the Joker in The Dark Knight, and in the middle of filming The Imaginary Life of Dr. Parnassus, Ledger passed away from a prescription drug overdose. The actor received an Academy Award for the Best Supporting Actor in The Dark Knight. If you like this video, you can subscribe our channel and give us your feedback. Thanks for watching.